an OT. Doc trying to fight for it at center.
Good effort by Kirby there to get that puck out of the D zone. He was tired, end of his shift. Does what he has to do, gets the puck deep and gets off the ice. Here comes the Cat unit. He's been flying here in overtime.
All right, Bennett gets it in there. Bennett to Rick Johnny scores! Florida wins. Sam Bennett, the revelation since the trade deadline. He scores his 11th point in 8 games as a Florida Panther. They disappointed Kevin Lankinen with his reaction, but the Panthers able to get the second point and their 33rd win of the season.
Well, Bennett was good all night in this one. It's kind of fitting how it ends with him crossbody shelf on Kevin Lankinen. Beautiful shot in overtime. Entertaining game. Real good effort from the Hawks. It's just a nice shot. Kevin Lankinen doesn't pick it up until it's past him. Hawks had all kinds of opportunities in overtime. And the frustration from Lankinen, who played well in this game. Both goaltenders, if you ask me, Pat, were the first stars in this game. A lot of saves, a lot of opportunities on both sides.
Right on. Couldn't agree with you more.